5 decades had been a cycle of originality, followed by shoddy imitators and sequels, followed by a break, followed by the whole thing starting over again. Things changed in 2000 with the release of X-Men to both critical acclaim and commercial success. Close on its heels came Sam Raimi's Spider-Man in 2002, which was the